Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video, we will explore what is externalization. If you want to increase your chances to achieve your goals, then you can use this simple but effective strategy. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Externalization is the process of transforming our thoughts into some sort of external form, typically by writing or creating triggers. People tend to respond better to stimuli in the environment than to their internal thoughts in their mind. This means that we can improve our productivity by converting our internal thoughts into an external form. One of the best strategies to externalize your thoughts is by creating a written plan that you can follow to work towards your goals. I personally use Google Calendar as my written plan, as it sends me notifications every time I have to start a new activity. But you can also use the journal to create a daily plan for yourself to be intentional about how you use your time. Another way how you can externalize is by turning your thoughts and intentions into triggers that will encourage you to take action. If you often forget to take your daily vitamins, then you can place them somewhere where you will see them every morning. If you want to start reading in the evenings, then you can leave the book that you're currently reading on your bed so that you can read a few pages before sleep. It's common for people to have plans about what they want to do and accomplish, but if they don't write it down, then it usually doesn't become a reality. So you have to be intentional about things that you want to achieve, and you can do that by creating a written plan and following it. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what externalization is and how you can use it to your advantage. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.